6:17 p.m. Rodrigo is by the pool. David and Lisa are in the garden.
Come here, cuddle.
Love you to bits, love. You're the best housemate ever. The loudest and the one that's spoken opinion when other people don't.
I'll be waiting for you on the outside, I promise you. I'll be there on your eviction or final night or whatever you last love, I'll be there for you.
Oh, baby, that's cool.
I'll be rooting for you.
If you go and you don't know, it's just like... it's been good.
What a hell of a ride. I'm fucking sorted that I got to come in the fucking end, and that's one thing that no one can take away from me. You know what I mean, kiddo?
Yeah. Tell Davina I can't wait for her to interview me.
Yep. I told her to get herself prepared.
Yeah. She's got to have a nice dress on, tell her. Black. Preferably. Tell her we're the same age.
Yep.
We've got a lot in common, tell her.
Thank you, big brother, for putting up with me. Thank you, it means the world. I'll miss talking like that. Miss talking to the microphone like that. I will. I'll miss everything about it.
I know you will.
What if it's a fucking wasp, though? Bastards. It's going back up. I think Bath, they're coming to talk to me.
Yeah.
Siavash is in the diary room.
We have a talk in here, which I would like to exchange for hair straighteners and some music later on when we have our drinks.
Big Brother can exchange one token for hair straighteners.
And music.
Big Brother will exchange a token for hair straighteners. Is that what housemates would like?
Yes, my darling, that's what we would like.
Some of the housemates are in the bedroom. David, B and Marcus are packing for the eviction.
I'm taking my fucking chocolate with me.
You're taking your chocolate with you?
Yeah, I am.
You greedy bastard.
Fuck off.
Would you not leave it for people?
No, I want it.
You can get plenty outside.
No, but I want that one.
What's that one?
You're not going to begrudge me that, are you, B?
We shouldn't even have those.
Yeah, because that was the one for me. That wasn't a communal one.
Oh.
Everyone else had fat. Don't tell me what's what, B.
I still think it's tight as a fucking fish's ass that you're
no,
just going to
No, it's because there's something there and you want it and you can't have it. So now you're pissing and moaning, as usual. Fucking B. Bloody bonkers B. Shut your fucking cake, old bonkers B, for once in your life.
He's smuggling out his chocolate instead of leaving it for the people left behind.
I'm not smuggling nothing out. I'm taking it out because I like it.
I think that's absolutely disgusting and completely
he's trying to
fucking
me
in
half
character.
A bar of chocolate. Half a bar of fucking chocolate. I ask you, what's the fucking world coming to? Half of this fucking microphone.
Oh my God, you swear so much.
Fuck off.
You really need anger management.
I need
well said, Sophie.
I need angler management. I don't even like fishing.
You maybe need to have sex with someone with all that frustration.
Frustration?
Yeah.
I don't think that would be so easy to come
by. I know,
by,
that's probably what. It's probably years and years of built up.
Oh, shut up. I've got a horrible feeling in my stomach, B. I've got a horrible sick feeling. I think you might stay.
Is anyone else laughing?
Ten 32 p.m. Big Brother has gathered all the housemates in the sitting room for the results of this week's eviction.
Big Brother House, this is Davina.
Are we?
You are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear.
I won't, Davina, me darling.
B.
Hello.
David.
Hello, sexy.
And Marcus.
That's me.
The lines are closed, the votes have been counted and verified, and I can now reveal that the 11th person to be evicted from the Big Brother House is...
Oh, God.
B.
Oh, B.
Oh,
oh
my God!
have time for you to say goodbyes. I'm coming to get you.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Don't. It's going to be good. It's going to be fun. Trust me.
Come here.
Sorry about everything.
Well done, honey. Oh, don't be silly. Bye.
Oh, have fun, baby.
Bye, honey. I'll see you soon.
I'll see you soon. Oh,
fuck.
I'm going to take my cigarette.
Enjoy it. Be careful. Don't be a pig.
I love you lots. Bye.
You have farted on me.
Please leave
the Big Brother house.
Did you
see I fell?
He fell.
I fell to the house.
You
went.
Fought it with me, guys.
See, dog.
Marcus.
Beautifully played.
Oh, thanks so much. I thought it were going to be me, guys. But you've got to
play.
Another week here, guys. At least, anyway.
Oh, so bad.
Yes. Well done.
I still feel like I'm going, though.
Yeah.
Normally now, I still feel like I'm being evicted. I need a drink tonight. I'm sorry, but I do. I need a drink tonight.
You don't know anybody only cans. You can have one.
This is it. This is all of us.
This is it now.
Guys, we're going to, if everybody's up for it, trying to work out a way for everyone to go up.
Yeah.
So it's nice and fair, if everybody's happy with that.
Oh, we'll do with two women.
Girls left.
Two women and I'm 1, 2, 3. Five men, two women.
Well done. Not having fun here. Somebody might piss.
I can't believe I'm the only new person left.
Yes, you are.
That's weird.
Well done, David. Congrats.
Well done.
I've been really... Oh, God, the fight with me. Gosh, I'm off.
Dying for the fight now.
You want my feet at once?
Huh?
Fight with me.
I know you did.
Me, but I've dealt with that fight with me.
You always think it's you. That time when we were all up and she said, you know, in no particular, the Sea of Ash. I was like,
to be honest, I mean, I like being that, but I thought if anybody was going tonight, out of the people that was up, I thought it was going to be big. So, two girls. Any?
I know.
There's only two girls left.
One's a lesbian and one's pregnant.
You can count me as a... You can count me as a...
Because I'm pregnant doesn't mean... I'm not usable.
Yes.
Oh, that is sick.
Still be there.
That is